Tomorrow By Together is one of K-pop's hottest new boy bands, hitting the scene early last year, quickly selling out a U.S. tour. The band's newest song, Can't You See Me, is the title track off their latest album. And this morning, the five-member group is minutes away from performing at KCON TACT 2020, a week-long virtual K-pop concert series taking place right now in South Korea. But before they get on stage, Tomorrow By Together is joining us from Seoul. Nice to see you all. Soo Bean, please introduce me to everybody.
Hello. Hi. It's good to meet you. Let us introduce ourselves. Yeah. We're Tomorrow By Together.
Hi, I'm Soo Bean.
Annyeong.
Hi, I'm Yeonjun.
This is Junikai.
Hi, I'm Bumgyu.
Nice to have you with us. Let me ask you, is this your first time on New York TV?
Yeah. Yeah, it's our first time.
Yeah, right.
We're so excited to have you here. Wondering, have you been affected at all by the coronavirus pandemic? Have you been on lockdown at all?
No. Yeah, we're really happy.
Well, we're happy you're with us. Are you excited you're back about to perform at KCON? I know it's not your first time, but what are you going to be doing?
Last week, but it will be a spoiler there. So,
it's a secret.
Can you explain to me a little bit about the new song, Can't You See Me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, of course.
Okay. Sorry. Tell us a little bit about the meaning behind it.
Yeah. I think it will bring up the
I think we have a little bit of an audio issue. So you know what we're going to do? We're going to take a listen to your new song, and then we'll come back and hopefully we'll fix that audio issue while we're watching a little bit of the song.
All right.
Thank you.
Now, but I'm wondering about the choreography. Was it difficult for you?
Oh, a little bit kind of. Yeah, I think it's a little bit difficult. But we practiced very much, and now it's okay. Yeah.
Can you tell me a little bit about the Dream Chapter series?
It's a story about our... It's about us and there are three chapters. First, the Dream Chapter, the Dream Chapter star. It's about growing brain pains and lots of things. And the second album, Dream Chapter Magic, is like adventure.
Yeah.
It's about our adventure.
Right.
Yeah, right. And now the Dream Chapter Eternity is like fighting.
Yeah.
So we have a
little bit dark.
Yeah, it's a little bit dark. Right.
I'm wondering, what's the kind of music that you like to listen to when you're not performing? Do you have a favorite artist?
I like pop. I like pop, yeah. I love Shawn Mendes' music. So I love his husky voice.
Yeah. I'm Yeonjun and I usually listen to hip hop or R&B.
So I have to ask you, but I don't know if you know anything about this. Apparently, over the weekend, the President of the United States was having a big rally, and he thought a million people were going to show up, but a lot of K-pop fans have said they actually got the tickets and, you know, faked out the president. Do you know anything about that whole movement about TikTok users and K-pop fans getting those tickets for President Trump's rally and then not showing up?
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't know any of these. We're just preparing
to
contact and we're practicing.
Gotcha.
That's all.
Okay, I figured that. All right, so tell me what you're going to do today at KCON.
Oh, we're going to perform our songs.
When do you think that we'll see you here, you know, in New York? Because of course we love you to come by Good Day New York. When do you think that might happen?
As soon as possible.
Yeah,
as soon as possible.
If we have a chance to go, we'll visit again.
I know. The whole world is on lockdown. We really appreciate you being with us today, tomorrow by Together. Your first New York appearance live from Seoul, South Korea. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Have a good day, New York.
Have a good day.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good day.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.